For the past 25 years, I've been part of an ongoing research project focused on the rocks and fossils of Madagascar, specifically the late Cretaceous rocks and fossils of Madagascar, material ranging in age from approximately 88 to 66 million years. Our most recent discovery, reported in the journal Nature, relates to a complete Mesozoic mammal, and this fossil skeleton is complete from the tip of its snout to the tip of its tail. And that's just amazing because Mesozoic mammals are rare. Complete specimens are exceptionally rare. Our new discovery is named Adalatherium, and the name literally translates to crazy beast. And this thing truly was crazy. Its skeleton, just bizarre. First of all, it was a very large Mesozoic mammal. Most Mesozoic mammals are about the size of mice or rats, and they would have run around at the feet of dinosaurs. This thing was about the size of a full-grown opossum. Estimates based on our measurements of the skeleton indicate that it was 20-plus inches long and weighed up to about 7 pounds. And it was still a juvenile, so it was still getting bigger. So we don't even have the full size of this creature, so it was big. It also had limbs that were adapted for both digging and running, and that's a strange set of locomotory capabilities to have wrapped up in one animal. Adalatherium also had many holes in its skull, especially in its nose region, and these holes presumably hosted nerves. And so this creature had a very sensitive snout, and it probably had whiskers emanating from that snout, just like modern mammals do. And Adalatherium also has teeth unlike those known in any fossil or living mammal. So it had truly unique teeth. And these teeth were adapted for vegetable matter so that this animal, Adalatherium, was an herbivore. The big picture take-home point about Adalatherium largely relates to evolution. And Adalatherium evolved on Madagascar during Madagascar's isolation in the Indian Ocean. And Madagascar has been isolated in the Indian Ocean since about 88 million years ago. And that's when India rifted free from Madagascar and started its journey north toward Asia. So Adalatherium evolved on an island. And based on its size and other primitive and derived features in its skeleton, we argue in the paper that Adalatherium represents an example of what is referred to as the island rule. And the island rule is basically, small animals that evolve on islands tend to evolve toward larger body size. And large animals that find themselves evolving on an island tend to evolve towards smaller body size. So for Madagascar, think about the elephant bird, enormous, and the pygmy hippo, much smaller than its relatives on mainland Africa. So Adalatherium, from an evolutionary perspective, is a great example of evolution in isolation on the island of Madagascar.